The Volvo Group had a strong start to the year with increased sales in all business areas and in all regions. In addition, our profitability took a big leap forward. I would like to express my great appreciation to all colleagues and business partners globally. We increased our net sales by 25% to over 130 billion SEK, the highest so far for the first quarter. And we increased the adjusted operating income to 18.4 billion SEK, corresponding to a strong margin of 14%. We stick to our priority of delivering as high volumes as possible to support our customers to renew their fleet, as well as making sure that our service operations are supporting the customers' installed fleets with continuous high activity levels in many markets. For instance, on the truck side, order intake rose by 32% to over 60,000 trucks, while we delivered more than 61,500 trucks, an increase of 11% compared to last year. At the same time, we continue to live in times with high level of uncertainty and turbulence. Another focus is therefore to continue to manage the cost inflation pressure, as well as the disturbances and disruptions of material supplies and logistics. The whole Volvo organization is doing an outstanding job to master these stormy waters together with our customers, supply chain and dealer partners. Thank you. So to summarize the quarter, with a number of business conditions stabilizing and improving, the quarter delivered a strong financial outcome after a couple of quarters with some margin pressure. But it confirms our fundamental belief in our strategy that serving the customers, even with extra cost and efforts in certain months and quarters, is the right priority and is now paying off. And let me be clear, to achieve continued strong and sustainable earnings based on strong customer satisfaction and relations is a prerequisite to fund the significant investment efforts we are into, both in R&D, industrial and commercial footprint, in order to continue to reduce climate impact and CO2 to the benefit of our customers, for society at large, and also as a positive consequence for the Volvo Group. In that regard, we continue to pave the way for the transformation of our industry with a continuous ramp up of sales and production of battery electric vehicles and machines, as well as introduction of new trucks and machines in several applications and regions. The priority is and will continue to be clear. We aim to lead the transition to a sustainable transport and infrastructure system. Together, we are shaping the world we want to live in.